Imagine your gut as a bustling metropolis, home to trillions of microscopic citizens, bacteria that form your unique microbiome. Now picture this city in constant communication with the capital of your body, that is, your brain. This isn't science fiction. It's a cutting-edge understanding of human biology explored in Mind-Gut Connection by Dr. Emeran Mayer. So, for centuries, doctors viewed human body as complex machine with separate fixable parts. Got a problem with your digestive cog? Just replace or repair it. But this simplistic view is crumbling in the face of new discoveries. Our body systems are interconnected in a ways we are only beginning to fathom, with the brain-gut axis taking center stage in the paradigm shift. So, your gut isn't just food processor, it's a powerhouse of influence on your overall well-being. Feeling butterflies before a big presentation? That's your gut talking to your brain. Chronic stress or depression can wreak havoc on your digestion, and conversely, gut issues can impact your mood. Meet the enteric nervous system, ENS, a complex network of neurons lining your gut. This second brain processes the wealth of sensory information, often below your conscious radar. Those gut feelings you rely on, they're not magic. They are the result of your ENS' vast archive of experiences and sensory data. Just like a thriving ecosystem needs biodiversity, your gut biome flourishes with a variety of bacterial species. A diverse microbiome is associated with better health outcomes, while lower diversity can spell trouble. So, your microbiome isn't just set in a tone. Here is how to cultivate a thriving gut garden. So first one is embrace Mediterranean. Olive oil, fish, loads of veggies are your microbiome's best friends. Second one, fermented nation. Kimchi, yogurt or other fermented foods introduce beneficial bacteria. Number three, ditch the processed food. Artificial sweeteners and additives are like a pollution for your gut city. Number four, consider probiotics. These supplements can boost your bacterial diversity. So here is how the future of medicine is going to get impacted with this mind-gut connection. As our understanding of mind-gut connection grows, we are on the cusp of revolutionary treatments. Fecal microbial transplants for autism, it's not far-fetched as it sounds. The key is viewing body as interconnected system rather than isolated parts. By embracing this holistic view of health, we unlock the potential for more effective treatments and deeper understanding of what it means to be a human. The next time you have a gut feeling, remember, it's the voice of intricate ancient system of communication that has been with us all along. Thank you very much for listening to this book summary.